Okay, we're back to play the hidden partner musical numbers game. Jack's just going to run around and play and land on different numbers too, but I want you to do this at home while the music is going. And when I stop the music, I want you to stop and think, okay, what number did I land on? And what's one hidden partner of that number? Okay? All right, let's get to it. Okay, what number did you land on?
One.
Oh, Jack landed on one. What number did you land on? Okay, now think about a hidden partner. What's one of your hidden partners of that number? I'll give you a hint. Every number has a hidden partner that includes the number one in it. So if you landed on five, a hidden partner could be one. And what other number make five? How many fingers do I need? Make five. Four more. That's right. So one and four. Okay, let's play some more. Okay, what number did you land on? Izzy, you want to say hi to? You landed on six, Jack? Okay. What number did you land on? Okay, and now tell us what a hidden number or a hidden partner of that number is. Good thinking. Good thinking. You're getting so good at this game. Let's keep going. Jack, you're good. Okay, go! Okay, what number did you land on this time?
Two.
Jack landed on two. What did you land on? Okay, now think of a hidden partner of that number. You got it. There's probably a one in it or a zero. Keep going. Let's play a few more times. Well, what number did you land on, Jack?
Three.
Okay, Jack landed on three. What did you land on? Okay, and think of a hidden partner. All right. Let's play one more time, okay?